Dear Castiel, who art maybe running his ass away from heaven, we pray that you have your ears on. Oh, breaker, breaker.
Cass? Cass. Hey, Cass. Oh, thank God. What is all this, huh? What did Balthazar do to us?
To keep you out of Virgil's reach, he's cast you into an alternate reality, a universe similar to ours in most respects, yet dramatically different in others.
Like Bizarro Earth, right? Except instead of having Bizarro Superman, we get this clown factory.
Yeah, well, anyway, now time to explain. Do you have the key?
Yeah. So, what does this thing do anyway?
It opens a room.
What's in the room?
Every weapon Balthazar stole from heaven.
He gave it to us?
To keep it safe until I could reach you. With those weapons, I have a chance to rally my forces.
Oh, okay, good, yeah. So now, what's the deal with all this TV crap?
Pardon?
Yeah. Hey, man, Paneleski.
Lecky.
What?
Lecky, I'm pretty sure.
Man, they put out new pages?
It what?
I mean, is this some kind of cosmic joke?
Yeah, because if it is, it's stupid and we don't get it.
Yeah.
You guys okay?
Give me that. What is it? These are words in a script. This isn't Cass.
Dude, look at him.
You guys want to run lines or?
His name's Misha. Misha?
Oh, wow.
Great. Misha? Jensen? What's up with the names around here?
You guys, you really punked me. I'm totally going to tweet this one.